champion becoming, coming down that railroad track. Hey, look yonder coming, coming down that railroad track. It's the Orange Blossom Special, bringing my baby back.
Hey, Winston, what are you doing? You want to run trains? So this is how the layout sits in the living room. So you can see it's built on top of the bookshelf there. And it's all self-contained with the lighting and valance overhead. So here's the one industry in the layout. This is Univar Foods. Based it loosely on a much larger facility in Middletown, Pennsylvania, served by the Middletown and Hummelstown Railroad. This was inspired partially by Lance Meinheim's blog on the one turnout layout using one industry with multiple car spots. It's a kit bash of a Walther's kit. I added on the asphalt roof there and the air conditioners, and you can see some unloading hoses for the corn syrup. So I'll show you what it looks like with the car spots now. So when the plant is filled to capacity, there are five possible car spots. Right here, you have unloading for grain, flour, things of that nature for baking. It takes hopper cars. You have three spots and unloading hoses for corn syrup tank cars. And then on the end here, you have a box car loading point for packaging material and things of that nature. Conversely, you can also put a box car here if there's no corn syrup loads. So normally I don't operate where all of the car spots are filled, but if they are filled, this is how full the plant can get on their spur track. You have the main track right here, and then in front here you have this sorting track siding. So right here we have a scenic portion of the layout, and this is just a small hill made out of foam with a lot of foliage and Scenic Express super trees on the hill there. I weathered the track with Rust-Oleum brown spray paint. These are NJ International switch stands there, which are actually kind of hard to find now. Hopefully they make another run of those. The locomotive on the layout is a Atlas locomotive in East Penn colors that was custom weathered by Main Model Works. And then over at this end of the layout is kind of a neat scene. I put in a small side street made of styrene and then weathered with a BLMLA crossing there. And then these signs are by Small Scale Innovative, great little railroad crossing signs. I wanted to have some sort of grade crossing on the layout so that you can really appreciate the locomotive's sound features and hear the horn and everything. So when the cut of cars is long enough, the locomotive does actually have to pull in across this grade crossing and get to use the horn and bell on the sound decoder.
Thank you. Thank you.